The city of Las Vegas. It's my very first move, 1956. Did you get to see it back in 1956? Nice.
Yeah.
Love me tender, love her sweet, never let her go.
Flower down.
You have made his life complete, and you love her so.
We're gonna turn around for her.
So love her tender, love him true, all your dreams fulfill. For my darling, he loves you, and he always will. Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we stand together today, we're here to celebrate truly one of the greatest days of your lives. Michael and Ashley, today with your family and friends in Maryland and myself, that's right, we're here to celebrate a very special love. So I must ask the question, who is it today that presents Ashley to be wed to Michael?
It's my brother Joseph.
Thank you, Joseph. A little kiss on the cheek. Hers. And in shaking hands. Nice. One step this way. Joseph, you may proceed where you need to go.
All right.
Which I'm not sure where you need to go either, but right now, we're gonna have you turn and face each other. And Joe will be on his side, yeah. And you come this way a little bit. Joining hands, you may be seated if you would like. Today, we pause to celebrate a very special love. It is your love that we get to celebrate today. Your love for each other, the love you have, the love you share, and today, promises are being made, and these promises are wedding vows. Michael and Ashley, these promises are to love each other and to honor and to cherish and to protect, promising to share all your hopes and all your dreams. I would like for you at this time to take a picture and perhaps paint it and place it deep within your hearts as we exchange the promises one to the other. Repeat it after me. I, Michael. I take thee, Ashley.
Take thee, Ashley.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From today.
From today.
And forever.
And forever.
I, Ashley.
I, Ashley. I take thee, Michael.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From today.
From today.
And forever.
And forever.
Yeah. Wedding vows are good. Yes. Symbols of love. Your very first gift as husband and wife. The wedding rings. Yeah. I'm going to hold your flowers and I'm going to give them to Marilyn because I wore flowers. Taking each other's ring at this time. And then I'll have you present the box back to you. Yeah, the box is coming back.
I'm crying.
Return to sender. Oh, and a happy towel. Oh, thank you, Marilyn.
Thank you.
Michael, as you place the ring upon Ashley's ring finger with her hand in yours, repeating, I give you this ring.
This hand.
This hand. Right girl. Left hand. Right girl.
Still a right girl.
And then joining both hands together, same time and to each other, please say, I promise.
I promise.
To love you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
To be there for you.
To be there for you.
With these vows.
With these vows.
And this ring.
And this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Baby, baby.
Baby, baby.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know about you, but I feel a song coming on. You feel it? You feel it. Ladies and gentlemen, from Blue Hawaii, if you want to dance, you two go right ahead.
Wise men say only fools rush in. For I can't tell falling in love with you.
Second verse.
Shall I stay, would it be a sin? For I can tell falling in love with you.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, a moment that begins the journey. Your journey together as one. One love shared by two. One love shared by two, yes. Today I've also prepared some beautiful words I'd like for you to share. They are promises, but they're not to take the place of wedding vows. Michael, this time as you look in your wife's eyes, say, baby, I promise.
Baby, I promise.
To love you tender.
To love you tender.
I will never. Leave you.
Leave you.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
Or any hotel.
Or any hotel.
No hotel. I'll never treat you.
I'll never treat you.
Like a hound dog.
Like a hound dog.
I said, here's a good one. I like this one. This is from my future. Michael, raise that arm up and say, honey, I'll be your hunka-hunka.
Honey, I'll be your hunka-hunka.
Burning.
Burning.
Love.
Love.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
One more time. Hunka-hunka.
Hunka-hunka.
Burning love.
Burning love.
Baby.
Baby.
Michael. Thank you. Well, wait. There's one. You know why I call him Michael?
Why?
That's his name, yeah. She's always good. She's quick. I actually say, a promise.
I promise.
Say promise again.
A promise.
Oh, say promise again.
Promise. I get amen.
Promise again. Oh, I an amen over here. That's good.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. 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 Everybody say amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Just like the Jordan hairs, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Oh, let's see, where was I? I was over here. And
you were at the promise. The promise.
Oh, I was at the promise. Thank you. I thought you were going to say I was at the promised land, which is a song of mine. I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California, on my mind. Goes on. Mm-hmm. I promised to love you tender.
I promised to love you tender.
I was at the promise. I like that. That's a new song I'm going to write. I was at the promise.
Yeah.
Hello, New Jersey.
Hello, New Jersey.
I promised to love you tender.
I promised to love you tender.
And I'll never. Return.
Return.
You.
You.
To sender.
To sender.
Yeah. One of my records, too. Oh, here's one I'll never step on.
I'll never step on.
Your blue suede shoes.
Your blue suede shoes.
Uh-huh.
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 Oh, here's one I will. Oh, it's a follow-up, actually. I will never. Let you have.
Let you have.
Blue suede shoes.
Blue suede
yeah.
shoes.
Oh, you have some?
Yeah.
Nice. She's a good woman. Because you got a woman way over town. Oh.
Woo!
Here's one. I'll never let you have. A blue.
A blue
Christmas.
Where's the shimmy?
Christmas.
Oh, she's good. She's right
there. Where's the shimmy?
Blue Christmas.
I see some shimmy.
Oh, actually, blue Christmas.
Blue Christmas.
Oh, here's one. I will always be. You're loving.
Yeah.
You're loving.
Oh, teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
I just want to be your
teddy bear.
Yeah. We call her Ashley. Yeah. Woo! That's her name. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and a very special privilege to introduce a very good friend of mine. We never made a movie together. We bumped into each other one time before today. And that was on the lot of our studios back in the day in California. But ladies and gentlemen, she has been star of stage, theater. She's proposed. Oh, no, you posed. She posed in magazines, and she sang for presidents. And even perform for one of them. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Would you put your hands together for Miss Marilyn Monroe? Yes. Oh.
Yes.
What you gonna sing?
Sing a song.
Oh, sing it, baby.
I wanna be loved by you, just you. Nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone. Boop boop be doo.
Oh, oh.
I wanna be kissed by you, just you. Nobody else but you. I wanna be kissed by you alone. I couldn't aspire to anything higher but to feel the desire to make a you my own. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-doodly-dum, boom! Oh. I wanna be loved by you, just you. Nobody else but you. I only love by you alone. You can dance if you want. I think it's a polka.
It's
a polka shelly.
It's a polka shelly.
Or maybe it's a waltz.
Oh, take it home, baby.
I couldn't aspire to anything higher but to feel the desire to make a you. I wanna be loved by you, just you. Nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you. A diddly 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 dum. Boop boop doo. Come on, back up.
She made a movie with one of my favorite actors of all time, Tony Curtis. The name of that movie was Some Like It.
Hot.
Hot, yes, yes, yes. I want you to join hands. Be good to each other. Go out together. Stay together. Keep each other happy always and put each other's love first. And never give anyone and each other the opportunity to ever doubt your love. If you keep the promises, you never let nothing come between the two of you. What will happen has already happened. You might ask, what has already happened? I'm glad you asked. Michael and Ashley, you stand here together loving each other more than what you truly ever have. It's because your love has grown. So what has happened is your love has grown stronger and richer together. Today is the fourth day, or the fourth month, the year 2017. It is my privilege, after the two of you have stood together, pledging your love one to the other. It is my privilege. Oh, it is my honor. Your Honor, I plead innocent of all charges. It is my privilege to announce to the world for the first time that the two of you are, Michael and Ashley, they are husband and wife together, which means you may now kiss your beautiful wife. Woo! You have to pose.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, viva Las Vegas, turning day in the nighttime, turning night in the daytime. See it all once, will never be the same again.
Oh,
man, we should do Viva 2 together. Keep on the run,
right, guys,
have us some fun.
Dancing.
If it cost me my very last dime, if you wind up broke, well, I always remember that day. Had a swinging time.
Everybody in the back, guys.
We're gonna give it everything we've got. A lady luck, oh please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a 7 with an every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Oh, Viva Las Vegas! 7-year itch was another one of your, yeah. Las Vegas, here we go! Viva, Viva Las Vegas! Oh, yeah, I was holding your hand in case you fell. Or maybe I fell in love with you, yeah! God bless you, congratulations. Michael, how about a kiss? For your wife, yes. And then you two, Michael and Ashley, Mr. and Mrs. Painter, right down the aisle, oh, oh. And then let's see here, we'll have you two go next. Oh, and then we'll have, or you three go. No, you're good, you two next. And then we're standing right here because we're gonna congratulate. Congratulations to you and your family. That would be Michael and Ashley. And then Marilyn and I are heading back to California. But right now, I have to say Elvis has left the
building.
That's right. I got a woman.
Jersey.
Jersey, that's right. You're from.